work quietly and follow along. At any point, click the pause button to catch up or take a break. Hi! Today I'm going to show you how to prep your fabric for dyeing for the block pattern, or idajume is the correct term for it. First, what you're going to do is you're going to take your square and you're going to fold your fabric in half, and you can fold it any way you want. I'm just going to go half again. All you need to do is make sure you get a triangle like this one that is smaller than your block. So I'm going to keep folding and folding. Okay. I'll show you how I did that again in case you want to do it the exact same way. All you need is a triangle smaller than your block, but I'm going to fold it in half, then half again, fold it in now into a triangle. Triangle in half, so see the folded edge where I just folded it. You're going to bring that corner across to form another triangle and do one final triangle. Here is my block. You need two. You can see it fits right in my block. These blocks have a curved edge and you need to have the straight side down and sandwich your fabric in there real tight. To hold it while the fabric is dyeing, I'm going to use rubber bands and I'm going to keep them as tight as I can, but I don't want to snap the rubber bands. So just going around twice is fine. Kind of like a present. We're going to go across that way and now we're going to go across this way. Just like that. Keeping it nice and tight like a sandwich. Great job!